So I'm so happy and really excited that we are doing this amazing music, and it has so much to say to all generations, I think, and also nowadays, and nowadays maybe even more than ever in a way. Bruckner is one of these great geniuses which we dedicate ourselves, which also deserves so much researching and playing again and finding and reconfirming and confirming again the questions and answers what we have in life. Why we live, why do we die, or where is the truth in life? Why things happen like this? There is a big part, of course, in Bruckner's music which is influenced by his big religious belief. There is always a glorification of a higher spirit. This kind of honesty, stability of someone you feel you can rely. It's the same when you hear Bach's music, you hear, yes, this person will lead me closer to God. Bach and then Bruckner is the ones who say, you feel like if they would be your teachers, they will lead you to the world with the right baggage of knowledge. In the Third Symphony, of course, you can see the big influence of Wagner, but actually you can see it throughout all of Bruckner's works. It's very interesting that Bruckner was one of those, I think probably very few great composers admiring Wagner, but composing such a different way. Bruckner's music is influenced by Wagner, but it's very, very unique and very different. But still he admired another person, so it shows how not egocentric the music of Bruckner is. Sound world fascinated me, and the structure, because this is like an architecture, it's like a building. You can see how it's built, you know, it's composed the way that you see, oh, this architecture, there's a layout of that, and there is this then this builds, like, I don't know, for children it would feel like Lego, you know, a good building. You know, he was obsessed with numbers, but it doesn't mean that his period of, you know, of the musical form would mean 8 bars and then another 8 bar give you 16 and the period. It's very different. Sometimes it's 11 or 30, the numbers which are, you know, non-paired or... So he had his own world of the structure, but when you hear it, you feel it as a very solid, fundamental building. Great things, besides, of course, amazing genius music, is that we can do it together with the Gewandhaus Orchestra. The orchestra, I'm Kapellmeister from 2018, and we have such a great relationship. And the orchestra, which has such a deep tradition, of course, tradition of classical music generally, an orchestra with such a special, great sound.